EA Sports. It's in the game.
Everybody's punch clocking, waiting for the moonwalk to take them back to dance them away. Everybody shadow boxing, don't you wanna stop, drop and roll till the whole thing burns like you earned the flame. It's all the same. Shame, shame, shame. Can you sleep?
shadow box, and don't you wanna stop, drop and roll till the whole thing burns like it earned the flame. It's all the same. A shame, shame, shame. Shame, shame, shame. Woo!
Everyone, with Ray Ferraro down near the ice, Eddie Olczyk getting some ice cream, but he's back alongside. This is Mike Emery. Tonight, a great game that will keep you on the edge of your seat. The Rebels have the first possession of the game. And the puck is grabbed by Fleury. Shot on. And that one turned aside. Gains the zone and looks over his options. That hits somebody. Hamilton's accelerating on in neutral ice. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Oh, Pocheck saved one there. Hamilton's on the move in their own end. Picks it up back there. Gains the zone. Drill, grab.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring zone. What a great glove save.
And let's head down to ice level. Here's Ray Ferraro.
Well, Doc, you can't separate the fact that you have to compete both on and off the puck if you're going to have a chance to win. If you're not willing to play the game physically, you're going to get run over eventually.
Always appreciate hearing what's going on down there, Ray.
If you want to show us your accuracy...
Hamilton's registered a lot of hits in this period, but the one that will last the longest in memory, at least through the intermission, was this one. Back in just a moment. Underway in period two. He gains the zone. And it's a good pickup. Looking from the corner. Referee over to the penalty box, and let's find out. Hamilton's getting a minor penalty here for interference.
You cannot stop his progress in this particular play. You have to allow him the ability to be able to move up the ice. Interference.
Hamilton penalty to number 20. 2 minutes for interference. Time of the penalty, 1:11.
The Rebels get another power play. There is confidence here because they've been good. Let's see what happens this time. Big drive off his pad. Hamilton's moving the puck up the wing. Let's it go. Deflected off the blocker. Look at this chance. Gets it in a good place. Looks for room. Tremendous pressure.
great extra effort.
No room for a pass. Missed the net.
Pass attempt to Fleury.
Perfect pass. Receives that pass from the other side. Save. Looking for options up the wing. Gets in. What'll he do? And angled to Morris. He beat everything but the post. Taken to the slot. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Recollected. Pass cut. Pass to the net.
Good pat save. Decides he wants the corner.
Good, solid defensive play with the stick. The cursed goals are the ones in the first minute and the last. Will we see one here? Oh, bad giveaway there.
Forty minutes have been played here, and still more to go. A well-deserved rest is at hand. Two teams have played hard through two, and we begin period three. And a save there.
Wonderful block. Strong wrist shot. Oh, and it's off the mark.
Right idea, but he just missed the net.
He's in on an onside play. Great stick there.
Hamilton's in their own end and controlling play now. Worked again to Cramarosa. Moves it to the corner. The Rebels in their own end controlling play now.
Whoa, what a play!
Red Deer's got it off the draw at center.
Ripper! What a reaction!
In their own end, moving along.
Brought ahead towards center. Gets across, looks over his options.
That's turned aside.
A whistle and a rest. A little over 8 minutes. Wow, and somebody's crossed the line here. I think he knows what might happen. And the gloves will come off.
And the fight ends with one resounding punch. You don't see too many fights end on that note. Those guys have been eyeing themselves up all night long. They're gonna get a chance to look at each other from the penalty box for 5 minutes.
Red Deer penalty to number 10, Evan Pole. A 5 minute major.
Late in the game, the outcome is still in doubt. Up, bumpy rides ahead.
Time of the penalties, 11 minutes, 44 seconds.
Get the victory in a close one.
Outshooting their opposition by a large number. They didn't get discouraged. They go home happy.
So the teams have left the ice and are getting rested for next time. For this time, for Eddie and Ray, Mike Emmerich saying good night.